Hey, what's going on, everybody? Marti G here. We're gonna play a little more PLAYERUNKNOWN Battlegrounds. Gonna see how well we can do here. Probably not very, but that's okay. We'll see what we can do. Alrighty, what do we have here? Coming from the bottom right. I guess we could try to drop down with a bunch of people and go ham, but we'll probably die. Gonna aim for down here and hopefully aim for a roof. It's gonna get really messy real fast, I imagine. I don't know if that roof right there actually is able to, if you're able to actually get in somewhere. There's another one. Well, we're gonna aim for this roof right there regardless. There we go. So it's gotta be something. No weapon there. Ooh, that's something. Alright, I had to go a little hard. Almost died. We are technically within the circle, so we will take it. We do need to go ahead and bandage up. We'll go ahead and also reload our shotgun here. Sucks. That's about all the health we're gonna have, unfortunately. I'm just gonna take that. I don't have very much ammo. Nobody would should be coming this way. Nice. Yeah, alright, that's fine. Start there. Nice, there's some more ammo for that. Try this little house here. Just picking up shit. We need healing stuff really bad. So I checked the main house. Already been checked. That house should hopefully still have some supplies in it. I'm genuinely surprised I haven't seen more people, but that's okay. I'll take it. Nice. ahead and swap that over to that then. Maybe something up in that house. Still got a minute before the circle even starts moving in. Another house over there. Yeah, I like these kind of houses usually. I'll take fuel. You never know when you might need it. I don't think this is a way. Yeah, this is an exterior door. Just how much? Manages there. Okay. Fingerless gloves tan. I already have some gloves. Huh? Oh, hey, we'll take a frying pan there. And a ballistic mask. Some more ammo. Painkillers. Noise. So we should probably just go ahead and bandage ourselves up a little bit. Go ahead and use those. Use the energy drink. We're going to head on in towards the center of the mass here. We would rather put that on. There. Alright, that wasn't working for some reason. A bit of an overshield. Now that it's starting to move in, though, we need to get going. Yeah, we'll just go and check that house real fast. Just hoping for like some first aid or something in here. Doesn't need to be much, really. Some bandages are perfect. Is that another hollow site? No, it's a gas mask. Nothing in there. There's something in the far room here. Nope, nothing. Okay, house is clear. So we cleared that house. Our next goal is to clear this house over here. And that's pretty much taking care of the majority of them. And there's that house right there. Boats. Oh, you see? That's why. That's why we do that. Okay. Running out of space. So we should probably drop some things. got a sniper. Now we need a scoop. Check the red house? I don't think we did actually. Just want the other guys to check. Unless I did and I just didn't realize it. Nice, that's a quick draw. How far are we from it? Kind of a distance. Thank you. definitely in the house. Man, he's patient there. Someone else coming in. Holy crap. This is not a good place to be. Open the front door. He's underneath me. He's gonna be, he's going through one of these doors. Trying to listen. He's gonna want to come through here eventually. Discord going nuts. This round I'm not going to be able to use my sniper. Close at least. That means one of us are going to have to move first. I hope he comes this direction, because I would like to ideally go out that door, because I think there's a side area over there. Or out that door, or the same side area. He's dragging himself around. Still alive? Yeah, I guess he is. I feel like I was being, I was the one being shot at. Too far, but right over top of me. Fuck you. Damn it. Well, alright, that'll work. Got one kill. But I'll take it. It works, so thank you all very much. You all have a good time, and I appreciate you watching.